today's tout gimmick, giving away both sides of the line. So when touts give away both sides of the line, what they're doing is using that tactic to recruit new victims. I don't call them customers, I call them victims. Now what touts will do is they'll find a bunch of potential targets and they'll give them a free play. Half of these targets will get one side of the play and the other half will get the other side. So let's use an example right here, Oregon and Washington, Washington minus three. So half of the target will get Oregon plus three and the other half will get Washington minus three. So the game finishes and let's say Oregon covered. So everyone who got Washington, they'll ignore them for now, but everyone who got Oregon, they'll take that group and give them another free play. Let's say that free play is Purdue and Iowa. Half of them will get Purdue plus five, the other half will get Iowa minus five. And let's say Iowa covers. So those who had Iowa and those who had Oregon got two winners in a row. The group that was on Purdue, they'll come back to them later. But now the people who had Oregon and Iowa have gotten two free winners in a row, so the tout will approach this 25% group who got two winners and give them the hard sell. They will say, okay, I've given you two winners in a row for free. It's clear I know what I'm doing. So in order to keep getting these winners, you're gonna have to pay up, and they'll introduce them to a season-long package or whatever to get the victims to part ways with their money and buy their picks. That's how giving out both sides of the line works. Not only that, but they'll also give out both sides of the line to their existing clients. This way, no matter what happens, they can chalk it up as a win for their records. So I know what you're saying. Well, 75% of the people with this tactic, it didn't work on them because they got a loser. Well, they have a plan for that too. What they'll do is the first group, say the people in the first group who are on Washington and that lost, they'll go to this group and say, I purposely gave you a loser on purpose because I don't think you're serious enough. Show me that you're serious and then we can talk winners, right? They'll shame these people who are on the losing side of the free play as if they're not serious enough about being serious about winning and paying up to get these winning picks. Same goes with the group that was on Oregon who got the winner in the first game but the loser in the second game, Purdue. Same concept. They'll say, I gave you a winner at first but I didn't think you were serious enough so I gave you a loser on that second play. You need to show me that you're serious. And they'll shame these people into proving their worth about how serious they are. It's like reverse psychology. They say, I gave you a loser on purpose because I don't think you're serious enough. Say these people who aren't serious enough get another free play and say it loses again, so they've gotten two losers in a row now. The cycle will continue. They'll just say, you're not serious enough. You haven't proven to me yet that you're serious enough for me to give you a winner. I know who the winners and losers are and I'm purposely giving you losers because I don't think you're serious enough. It's a sales tactic. It's a sales tactic because they shame these people into not being serious enough, and by not being serious enough, they'll keep stringing them along until they get a winner, and that way they'll say, okay, I think you're serious enough now, and then introduce them to the sales package. It's a win-win situation for the tout no matter what happens. If it wins, they can say, okay, I just gave you a winner for free. I know what I'm talking about. If it loses, they can say, I gave you a loser on purpose because I don't think you're serious enough. And they use this psychology to get people to buy their picks either way. If you've watched my other videos, you'll learn that touts are salesmen and marketers first and foremost, and their goal is to sell you, the hard sell on these people. They'll use all tactics in the book, and this is another one. Whether it be, I just gave you winners, or I just gave you losers on purpose, it's reverse psychology, and they use a psychological aspect to get people to buy picks either way. And that's how selling both sides of the line works. It's just another gimmick that touts use to get people to buy their picks.